Jordo too. I guess you're never too old to learn to be responsible for your words.
For once, I wasn't the one that said. But when I saw how important words to Grandpa Henry, I once realized how important it is. Thanks for what you said.
Yeah, it was pretty tough today, but I think that Gloria, Jordo, and I all learned, we'll probably always remember to ask that question, what in the world are you doing to encourage others with your words? And they got some pretty nice powerful stuff.